They went out and they represented well, returning with 9 medals inclusive of 4 gold and 5 bronze medals, this country's largest ever medal haul in cycling at an international event. President of the Trinidad and Tobago Cycling Federation, Robert Farrier, commended the cyclists for the hard work that they have been putting in that is beginning to bear fruit.
So the guys won the medals, started the bronze, Gracie Brong, hard worker, congratulations. All the bronze medals by Akil Campbell, Tinil Campbell, and her gold, bronze and gold medals. Personal congratulations to you guys. Nicholas Paul, who is 3 gold medals, 19 years old. Personal congratulations to you too. And the whole team, the entire team, all these guys work hard every day. Entire team, congratulations.
He had special praise for the technical director, Aaron Hartwell, and his staff in preparing the team.
The staff that work with this team, and if anybody knows Aaron Hartwell and the way he operates, he's a real professional, and the staff just operated, you know, at world-class level. That's what is needed to get these kind of results.
Chairman of the Sport Company of Trinidad and Tobago, Douglas Camacho, says government intends to pay the athletes the monies owed for medals.
There will be some reward, and it is the government's intention not to let that drag out, to actually pay that payment before the end of the government's fiscal year. So obviously when the team comes back and everything is organized, and you know, they will probably have a little ceremony, etc., to pay the ones from the past, bring it right up to date, as well as bring that reward payment right up to this CAC Games. So by the end of this fiscal year, they would have paid off all the rewards due to athletes in Trinidad and Tobago.
Multiple gold medalist Nicholas Paul was grateful for all who made their success possible.
Firstly, I just like to thank God for making this happen for us, because without him, it wouldn't be possible. I like to thank my family, my friends, my teammates, because without them, it wouldn't be such a great trip. The support staff and everyone who followed us and gave us their support. So I just like to give thanks to them and hope that they keep following us along this journey.
Kent Fuentes, C Sports.